So when we were writing, we were thinking always, and we thought that not everybody would have had the same opinion, and some people would have had a conscience and thought what was going on was wrong.
For this, we wrote two songs, the first and the second, Conscience of the Soldier.